are outstretched in a dancer's pose. Her gaze is sure and steady now. She's pointed her toes. The blades of her skates gleam like platinum. This photo was snapped in 36, her moment in the sun. Her medals and her trophies and ribbons on display, with handmade beaded outfits that were the fashion of her day. She skated round the world, she put on quite a show. She came as close to flying as one could ever know. The camera caught them in midair. It's 1961. Here they look invincible, so full of life and fun. So young and brave and hopeful, as they take that mighty leap into the unforgiving void, so silent and so deep. The world was shocked and saddened by the unexpected fall, but their smiles are framed forever here on this museum wall. They skated round the world, they put on quite a show. They came as close to flying as two could ever know. Skater pushes herself to the brink of exhaustion and delirium as she gives it one more try, and for one fleeting moment she can fly. Central Park. There are no Olympians skating in the dark, but round and round we go to a Gershwin tune. Oh, it feels so good to be gliding here beneath the winter moon. I wish that I could jump, wish that I could spin.
I wish I could spin.
I wish that I could always stay in this mood I'm in. I am skating round the rink.
Ooh.
I am racing with the snow. This is as close to flying. Skating round the rink, I am racing with the snow. This is as close to flying as I may ever know. As close to flying. As close to flying. This is as close to flying.
Richards.
The first here are mark, the marks for Maribel Owen and Dudley Richards, whom we just saw perform. The first mark, contents of program.
Holy.
Five,
boy.
Six. Miss Dorothy Burkholder of Chicago four. Really came up on that. She's been low on everybody.
Eight.
These are the highest marks we've seen so far.
5.6.
That last mark, Mr. Holcomb, is 5.6. Those are the highest marks
the next
so far. The Hadleys were leading.
Manner of performance.
Let's see what happens.
5.6. 5.6. 5.6. 5.5. 5.6.
And those are the highest marks. So far, Maribel Owen and Dudley Richards are the leaders for the pairs. National title.